The Jonard Tools TETP 900 kit is a 3-in-1 tracer, toner, and cable tester. This multi-function kit is indispensable for any professional technician's toolbox. It comes standard with the TEP 200 tracing probe, TET 700 multifunction cable tester and tone generator, 2 9-volt batteries, 2 BNC to F adapters, 1 50-ohm BNC terminator, 1 F coax jumper, 1 BNC jumper, and 1 RJ45 jumper and carrying case. The TEP 200 probe features a non-conductive sensing tip, a volume control dial, an LED polarity check, and the ability to confirm continuity. The internal speaker and the LED increase in volume and brightness the closer you get to the desired cable. The TET 700 cable tester and tone generator is a multifunction cable tester used to test continuity for RJ45 LAN cable and BNC and F connectorized coaxial cable and other non-connectorized cables. It also provides tone via the RJ45 and BNC connectors as well as the test clips. To test an RJ45 cable, first plug one end of the cable into the TET 700. Next, slide the remote terminator out and plug the other end of the cable into it. Turn the TET 700 on by pressing the on/mode button and toggle through the settings by repeatedly pressing the on/mode button until the RJ45 LED is illuminated. Next, push the test button to test the cable. In RJ45 test mode, you can test pairs for opens and shorts, and the unit will let you know if the cable is wired correctly. For example, if the wire pair 1 and 2 is opened, the indicator for the pair 1 and 2 will not illuminate. If the wire pair of 3 and 6 are shorted, the indicator for the pair 3 and 6 will flash yellow. If all pairs are wired correctly, all LEDs will illuminate. To test a BNC cable, plug it into the BNC adapter at the top of the TET 700 tone generator. To test the coax cable with an F fitting, screw the F to BNC adapter onto the tester and then connect your cable. Next, connect the 50-ohm BNC terminator onto the other end of the cable and push the on/mode button until the BNC LED mode light is illuminated. Check the TET 700. If both the green pass LED and the pair 1 and 2 LED are illuminated, the cable is good. If the red fail LED illuminates, the cable is bad. Push the on/mode button on the TET 700 and toggle through the settings until the continuity button is illuminated. Next, connect the black and red wires with alligator clips to the cable being tested. If there is continuity on the cable, the 7 and 8 LED will illuminate yellow. If the cable is an open circuit, the red fail LED will illuminate. To use the toner mode on the TET 700, push the on button repeatedly until the toner LED is illuminated. Next, push the set/test button to select a tone setting, either music 1 or music 2. The TET 700 can be used to tone RJ45 LAN cable that is terminated by plugging an RJ45 jack onto the RJ45 port. To tone unterminated cable, use the two alligator clips to connect your cable, or you can trace BNC/F coaxial cable using the BNC/F port. Before tracing a cable, make sure the cable is disconnected from any power source. With the cable connected to the TET 700, use the TEP 200 probe by pushing and holding the button on the probe while touching the cables in question. If the TEP 200 detects a tone, you will hear the tone emanating from the TEP 200 speaker. The tone volume will increase the closer you come to the cable you are tracing, and the LED on the probe will brighten. One final note, when the power in the battery begins to wane, the low battery LED will light.